A law firm for startups raises $65 million. HP's new 3D printer builds items of steel. And there's an AI-driven app that lets you take pictures of food for recipes. I'm Brittany Lehman with Venture and News. Here's your entrepreneur update. Atrium, a full-service corporate law firm, raises $65 million. Atrium uses technology to give startups a legal service that is fast, price predictable, and transparent. The round was led by Andreessen Horowitz. HP announces their metal jet printer that builds items not of plastic but of steel. This industrial-scale 3D printer will provide advances into manufacturing sectors such as automobiles and medical devices. There's a new startup called PixFood that lets you take pictures of food. PixFood is an AI-driven app that identifies available ingredients and finds recipes you can cook from. PixFood launched in August and currently has 3,000 monthly active users. Thanks for watching Venture News. See you next week.